bourbon and had shot a gun to Jesse, and he came up to me and he's like,
how are you feeling?
To be your lawfully wedded husband, to share your life openly, standing with him in sickness and in health, in joy and in sorrow, in hardship and in ease, to cherish and love forevermore. Ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, it's my pleasure to present for the first time Mr. and Mrs. Shawn.